Today in history. The 22nd of March. On this day 1788 years ago. In the year 235. Roman Emperor Severus Alexander was murdered at the age of 26. What followed was the crisis of the 3rd century, that lasted around 50 years and was almost the end of the Roman Empire. Wish you a crisis-free day. Bye-bye.